I'm taking an ice bath every single day for the next 365 days. This is day one. The water is 49 degrees. I'm doing this for 3 minutes. Let's get right into it. So I've pretty much just dabbled in cold therapy over the last 5 years. I've probably done 100 cold plunges and a ton of cold showers, but I want to see if consistently doing this can help me drop 20% body fat this year. So subscribe to follow along as